Hi friends, on continuation of chapter number 5, we have some extra numerical based on Boyle's law, Charles law, Avogadro's law, Gay-Lussac's law, ideal gas equation and combined gas equation. So let's start with the first question. A weather balloon has a volume of 175 decimeter cube when filled with the hydrogen gas at a pressure of 1.0 bar. Calculate the volume of the balloon when it rises to a height where the atmospheric pressure is 0.8 bar. Assume that temperature remains constant. So, given data extract kijiye and we'll start the numerical. Once again, this numerical are not available in your textbook. Ye extra practice ke liye numerical hai. So, given data extract kijiye, you are available with P1, 1 bar, P2 is 0.8 bar. V1 is 175 decimeter cube, V2 you have to find out. So very simple, according to the Boyle's law, P1 V1 is equal to P2 V2, make a form of V2, 1 multiply by 175 divided by 0.8, you get your answer 218.75 decimeter cube. Next statement, statement number 2, a certain amount of a gas at 27 degrees Celsius and 1 bar pressure occupies a volume of 25 meter cube. If the pressure is kept constant and the temperature rise to the 77 degree Celsius, what will be the volume? Dekhiye, do temperature diya hai, starting is 27 and with 77, you are given a volume 25 initial, that is V1, V2 you have to find out. Numerical number 2. Given data extract कीजिए, V1 25 meter cube, V2 आपको ढूंढना है, temperature T1 27 plus 273 is 300 Kelvin, 77 plus 273 350 Kelvin. Now according to the Charles law, V1 by V2 is equal to T1 by T2, make a form of V2, 25 multiplied by 350 divided by 300, your answer 29.17 meter cube. Numerical number 3, a flask was heated from 27 degrees Celsius to 227 degrees Celsius at constant pressure. Calculate the volume of the flask if 0.1 decimeter cube of air measured at 227 degrees Celsius was expelled from the flask. ऐसा एक और same numerical हमने solved example में देखा था. Almost same numerical है, ditto to ditto. फटाफट सॉल्व कर लेते हैं. न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 3, लेट द वॉल्यूम ऑफ फ्लास्क, अज्यूम कर लीजिए v डेसीमीटर क्यूब, सो v1 बिकम्स योर v डेसीमीटर क्यूब, टेंपरेचर t1 27 प्लस 273 मींस 300 केल्विन, टेंपरेचर t2 227 प्लस 273 मींस 500 केल्विन, एंड v2, जब t2 500 केल्विन था, एट दैट टाइम वी फाउंड V तो था plus 0.1, so V2 becomes V plus 0.1, so V1 by V2 is equal to T1 by T2, make a form of V1, simplify कीजिए, now V1 assume किया है V, तो directly हम V भी ढूंढ सकते हैं, तो V is equal to 3 into V plus 0.1 divided by 5 decimeter cube, 5V minus 3V, 0.3, simplify करते जाइए and finally you get your answer V is equal to 0.15 decimeter cube. Almost same ditto to ditto numerical solved example के अंदर हमने discussion किया था. Numerical number 4, a gas occupy a volume of 100 liters is at 20 degree Celsius under the pressure of 2 bar. What temperature will it have when it placed in a evacuated chamber of volume 175 liters? The pressure of the gas in the chamber is one third of its initial pressure. So here in case if you can observe, we have a 6 out of 6, 5 values are given, 6 we have to find out, means combined gas equation P1 V1 by T1 is equal to P2 V2 by T2. टेम्परेचर 20 डिग्री सेल्सियस से इंक्रीज हो रहा है, यस T2 आपको ढूंढना है। सो लेट स्टार्ट, गिवन डेटा एक्सट्रैक्ट कीजिए। V1 100 लीटर्स, P1 2 बार, T1 293 केल्विन, V2 इज इक्वल टू 175 लीटर्स, P2 इज इक्वल टू 1/3 ऑफ ओरिजिन मीन्स 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1/3 मीन्स 2/3 बार, T2 यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट। सो according to the combined gas equation P1 V1 by T1 is equal to P2 V2 by T2, make a form of T2, remaining all the values on right hand side, so T2 is equal to 170.9 Kelvin. Agar, if somebody want to convert into degree Celsius, then 170.9 minus 273 kJ, you get your answer minus 102.1 degree Celsius. So If it is possible, then put it into this Kelvin only. Fine. So this is all about your numerical number 4. Let's start with the numerical number 5. At 25 degrees Celsius and 768 g of mm, the pressure of a gas occupy 600 ml of volume. What will be its pressure at a height where the temperature is 10 degrees Celsius and volume of the gas is 640 ml? Once again, given data extract kijiye. 25 degree Celsius T1, pressure 760 P1 P1 diya hua hai. At that time V1 is 600 ml. Next, temperature T2 is 10 degree Celsius, volume V2 is 640. You have to find out pressure P2. So pressure P1 is equal to 760 hg of mm, V1 is equal to 600 ml, T1 is equal to 298 Kelvin, V2 640 ml, T2 283, P2 आपको ढूंढना है। So once again a combined gas equation, P1 V1 by T1 is equal to P2 V2 by T2, make a form of P2, all the stuffs on right hand side, सारे data दिए हुए है, multiply कीजिए, divide कीजिए, you get your answer, P2 is equal to 676.6. Once again, देखिए numerical बहुत easy है, but it's depend on your calculation skill. कितना fast आप multiplication and divide कर सकते हो, उतना जल्दी आपका answer आ जाएगा. So this is all about your numerical number 5. Let's start with the numerical number 6. A 34 decimeter cube cylinder contain 212 gram of oxygen at 21 degree Celsius. What mass of oxygen must be released to reduce the pressure in a cylinder to 1.24 bar? Statement once again, fit se ek bar pad lijiye. We'll start the numerical. Let's start with numerical number 6. Number of moles of O2 left in a cylinder. Given data sabse pehle likhiye, P is equal to 1.24 bar, R is equal to 0.083. Volume V is equal to 34 decimeter cube. Temperature T is equal to 294 Kelvin. So number of moles, PV is equal to NRT, base se upar se mil jayega. PV is equal to NRT. N is equal to remaining stuff on right hand side direction. You get your answer, N is equal to 1.727 mole. Now, aapko given mass dhoondna hai. So number of moles is equal to W by M. सो मोलर मास आपको पता है, गिवन मास ढूंढ लीजिए। सो स्टेप नंबर 2, मास ऑफ O2 रिलीज्ड मींस W इज इक्वल टू N इनटू M, नंबर ऑफ मोल्स आपने ढूंढे 1.727 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 32, इनिशियल मास कितना था, दैट इज गिवन 212, तो मास ऑफ O2 रिलीज्ड मींस 212 माइनस 55.26, यू गेट योर आंसर 156.74. Numerical number 7. The values of the van der Waals constant for a gas are A is equal to 4.10 and B is equal to 0.035. Calculate the values of critical temperature and critical pressure for a gas. Means aapko TC and PC dhoondna hai. फर्स्ट पॉइंट, क्रिटिकल टेम्परेचर TC, ए की वैल्यू दी हुई है 4.10, बी वैल्यू 0.035, आर इज 0.0821, सो TC इज नथिंग बट 8A डिवाइडेड बाय 27 r into b. Put the value of a, b and r in this above equation and you can find out your TC. TC ki value aap dhoond lijiye. Likewise, you have to find out the PC also. So what is the formula for PC? PC is nothing but a divided by 27 b square. A value is available, b value is available. Simplify kijiye, multiplication and divide. You get your answer 123.96 bar. So this is all about your PC and TC. TC आपको खुद से कैलकुलेट करके ढूंढ लेना है. दिस इज ऑल अबाउट न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 7. न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 8, लास्ट न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ टुडेज सेशन. द प्रेशर ऑफ अ मिक्सचर ऑफ H2 एंड N2 इन अ कंटेनर इज 1200 टॉर. द पार्शियल प्रेशर ऑफ नाइट्रोजन इन अ मिक्सचर इज 300 टॉर. व्हाट इज द रेशियो ऑफ H2 एंड N2 मॉलिक्यूल इन द मिक्सचर. आपको रेशियो ढूंढना है. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 8. टोटल प्रेशर ऑफ मिक्सचर इज 1200 टॉर. पार्शियल प्रेशर ऑफ N2 इज 300 टॉर. सो पार्शियल प्रेशर ऑफ H2 इज इक्वल टू 1200 माइनस 300 मींस 900 टॉर. नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू PV इज इक्वल टू NRT, P ऑफ H2 इज इक्वल टू N ऑफ H2 RT by V is equal to 900 torr and P of N2 is equal to N of N2 RT by V is equal to 300 torr. Now divide equation number 1 by 2. Equation 1 say 2 ko divide kijiye. P of H2 divided by P of N2 is equal to number of moles of H2 by N2. 900 divided by 300, that is 3 is to 1. So proportionate kitna hoga mixture ke andar? तो प्रोपोर्शनेट होगा 3:1 मींस 3 मोल ऑफ H2 इज टू 1 मोल ऑफ N2. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट योर न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 8 एंड दिस इज ऑल अबाउट योर टुडेज सेशन. सो हमने टेक्स्ट बुक के सारे न्यूमेरिकल भी प्रैक्टिस किए, आज एक्स्ट्रा भी कुछ न्यूमेरिकल प्रैक्टिस किए. सो आई थिंक नाउ यू हैव अ कॉन्फिडेंट ऑन चैप्टर नंबर 5 न्यूमेरिकल. सो नेक्स्ट सेशन होगा थियोरेटिकल लिए. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट योर टुडेज सेशन. थैंक यू.